Alright. All you fucking cowards, come up here where it's more exciting.
Let's go, baby!
Alright. This first song that we're gonna... Actually, we're not ready.
Yeah, let's go!
Hey, remember to give us fucking money in the tip jar over there if you enjoy our music even slightly.
Whoa!
Because it all goes to recording new songs. Woo! I'm gonna tell you guys a secret only to this show. Our next step is the whole fucking album. So make sure.
Yeah, boy.
Fuck yeah!
If you don't already, our Instagram is at Boreas Band. You'll find a link in our bio where you can listen to all of our released music on Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, anything you fucking want. Milo, tell me if I'm in tune.
No, let's play. I genuinely don't fucking know. I was just being sarcastic. I think you're fine, dude. Yo, T. Yo, T. T.
You ready? Alright. First up, this first fucking song goes out to all the ladies here tonight. Just kidding, kind of. But so it's about all the douchebag guys out there tonight. Smash hit single that you all came here to see. Only that one. This one has, I think, about 4.3k streams on Spotify so far, so let's get that to 5,000 by next month.
Yeah.
Count us off.
One, two,
Bosh!
with the film. You're right, you're the writer at the point. Just fine.
Difficulties with the guitar. Song is the one and only cover we will ever fucking release on Spotify.
I can't make things worse for me. Sometimes I'd rather die. They get to me lots of things, but with no tea I die. I know they know the way that I think. No, they always will. Someday I'm gonna change my mind. Sometimes I'd rather you.
Attention after the school. I mean show, not school. Sorry, one of our upcoming songs about school.
Is it? That's what I thought.
This is the third song we ever released, and also the first song I ever fucking wrote, like this time last year.
Thank you.
This next one goes out to a member of the audience tonight. His name is Aiden. I dedicate it to him because this was the first song Boreas ever wrote, and he was our original drummer. He actually wrote the original riff to this song.
All right.
It's called Y-O-Y. Yeah.
I don't either.
She's spraying people. Everyone needs a little hose down. It is fun.
Thank you all for coming out tonight. We're not done, but thank you all for coming out tonight.
Thank you all for fucking being here and supporting us.
The majority of you would rather be home listening to fucking, like, I don't know, like Girl in Red or some shit. But that's okay. This is,
Yeah, I want bubble gum.
You're right there.
I know, I don't
want to
get up.
Woo! Oh my god. It's okay, those are his kids. He's allowed to do that. What's our next song?
Alright, so this song, this is a fitting song for all you motherfuckers.
Out here are a little bit older than me, but not in any pervo way, just beautiful, and much appreciate having an audience like you guys.
I'm gonna go.
It's all good. Just let me keep playing.
All right, man.
Water boy. So this is one of my personal favorites. Story of the song, real quick. Basically, it was not written while Gerhardt was under the influence of drugs. I can assure you that. It is literally, a lot of people think there's a deeper meaning to this song. There's not. It is literally about a shark with legs who wears a suit and pretends to practice law so he can eat people.
Oh, that's right.
Get hyped. The most intense song vocals wise for me that we have, that we play, and I'm fucking tired, so we're gonna take a minute.
You know? A man needs a fucking break. Give him a break.
How many of you have never really heard this kind of music before? Good, that's how I want it. Play us a ballad while we wait.
And no one was there. No one was looking. I was thinking of you. I was all by myself.
All by myself.
I went to your house.
Yeah!
No one was there.
No one was there!
I went in your room.
What?
I was all by myself.
Oh, no.
We had such wonderful time. All by myself. All right, there you go.
Yeah!
Are you broken in, Teagan?
All right. Just kidding, fuck you. We're actually going to be
you
playing.
Just ruined, like, eight people's nights.
Everybody knows that band. But tonight we're going to be playing to finish our set. One of that band's biggest influences here. Who here knows Black Flag?
Woo!
Black Flag happens to be my favorite band. And I guess I'll shout this one out to Henry Rollins, who's kind of my musical idol.
Yeah!
Woo! Some of you older folk might know this one even better. It came out in 1984 off a certain album. You're one of them. Feeling kind of soft. Yourself some good night.
Let's fucking go.
false ice cream.
I thought it was fucking great. I was jumping around the whole fucking time.